nothing has been left to chance for the Pandas in Qatar. They are in a fully custom-built house, which has like the temperatures which mimic the temperatures in Sichuan for the whole year round. So to make sure that they're always in a thermo-neutral zone so that they don't have like heat stress over here. So that is something that happened.
Thank you.